In last video, we have seen top colleges in northern and central region. In this video, we will see best engineering colleges in western and southern region. This is just list of top colleges, not to be taken in any order for rank. So we will start with the western region. First is Goa. BITS Pilani Goa campus, which takes admission based on BITSET, PCCE, takes admission based on Goa Common Engineering Test. Now second is Gujarat. Nirma University, which takes admission based on JEE Mains, MS University Vadodara, Dhirubhai Ambani Institute of Information and Communication Gandhinagar, CEPT University Ahmedabad, Charodar University of Science and Technology Petla, Pandit Deen Dayal Petroleum University Gandhinagar. These colleges will take admission based on Gujarat Common Entrance Test. Next is Maharashtra, Institute of Chemical Technology Mumbai, College of Engineering Pune, Veer Mata Jijabai Technological Institute Mumbai, Bharti Vidyapeeth Deemed University College of Engineering Pune, G.H. Rai Sohni College of Engineering Nagpur, Maharashtra Institute of Technology Pune. Admissions are based on Maharashtra Common Entrance Test. There will be still lot more colleges in Maharashtra. Their list will be posted in description. Next is Rajasthan. BITS Pilani, admission takes based on BITSET, MBM Engineering College Jodhpur, Banasthali University Banasthali, School of Engineering GERC University Jaipur, L&M Institute of Information Technology. The admission will be taken based on JEE Mains score. Now next is Southern Region, in which we will start with Andhra Pradesh, Geetham University Visakhapatnam, KL University Guntur, Vignan University Guntur, AU College of Engineering Visakhapatnam, GMR Institute of Technology Rajam, Gayatri Vidya Parishad College of Engineering Visakhapatnam, Sri Ramakrishnan Raju Engineering College Bhimavaram, Sri Venkateshwara University College of Engineering Tirupati. Admissions are based on Andhra Pradesh Common Entrance Test for Engineering. Next is Karnataka. RB College of Engineering Bangalore, Ramayya Institute of Technology Bangalore, Manipal Institute of Technology Manipal, BMS College of Engineering Bangalore, Siddhaganga Institute of Technology Tumkur, PS University Bangalore. Admissions are based on Karnataka Common Entrance Test or COMET-K. Next is Kerala, Indian Institute of Space Science and Technology Thiruvananthapuram, College of Engineering Thiruvananthapuram, Government Engineering College Thrissur, Cochin University of Science and Technology Kochi. Admissions are based on Kerala CET. The next is Tamil Nadu, VIT University Vellore. Admissions are based on VIT Engineering Entrance Examination, Thyagaraja College of Engineering Madurai, SSN College of Engineering Kalbakkam also takes admission based on JEE Mains, SRM University Chennai, SRM Entrance, Sastra University Thanjavur also takes admission based on JEE Mains, College of Engineering Anna University Chennai, PSG College of Technology Coimbatore, Amrita School of Engineering Coimbatore. Rest will take admission based on Tamil Nadu Engineering Admission Process. Then next is Telangana. University College of Engineering, Usmania University Hyderabad, JNTUH College of Engineering Hyderabad, International Institute of Information Technology Hyderabad, Chaitanya Bharti Institute of Technology Hyderabad, BITS Pilani Hyderabad Campus, which takes admission based on BITSET. Rest will take admission based on Telangana Common Entrance Test. There are many colleges in South Indian region which have much higher rating. Links will be given in the description for your reference. Next will be our last video in this series for the top colleges in East and Northeast region. Alright guys, hope this information is helpful for you. Please share it with others who might be needing this information. Comment if you have any other doubt. You can watch our previous videos here. Our engineering videos usually come on every Monday. Subscribe our channel and click on bell button with check to send all notification option. This way you can get updated instantly once we have uploaded our video. And finally, thanks for watching.